one. I took it very seriously in my career. So this was the same when I started with bodybuilding. I didn't want to just be a bodybuilding champion. I wanted to be the best bodybuilder of all times. The same was in the movies. I didn't want to just be a movie star. I wanted to be a great movie star that's the highest paid movie star and have above the title billing. And so this intensity always paid off for me. This commitment always paid off for me. So here are some of the rules. First rule is trust yourself. What I mean by that is so many young people are getting so much advice from their parents and from the teachers and from everyone. But what is most important is that you have to dig deep down and ask yourself, who do you want to be? Not what, but who. You have to think outside the box. That's what I believe. What is the point of being on this earth if all you want to do is be liked by everyone and avoid trouble? The only way that I ever got any place was by breaking some of the rules. You can't always win, but don't be afraid of making decisions. You can't be paralyzed by fear of failure, or you will never push yourself. You keep pushing because you believe in yourself and in your vision. And you know that it's the right thing to do. Success will come, so don't be afraid to fail. Listen to the naysayers. I mean, how many times have you heard that you can't do this, you can't do that, that has never been done before? Just imagine if Bill Gates had quit when people said it can't be done. I hear this all the time. As a matter of fact, I love it that someone says, no one has ever done this before, because then when I do it, that means that I'm the first one that has done it. Giving back. Whatever path that you take in your life, you must always find time to give something back. Something back to your community, give something back to your state or to your country. Most important rule of all, work your butt off. You never want to fail because you didn't work hard enough. I never wanted to lose a competition or lose an election because I didn't work hard enough. I always believed leaving no stone unturned.
I mean, you never want to fail because you didn't work hard enough. I always believed no stone unturned. Work your butt off. That's what I always believed. No matter what you do, work, work, work. I don't know, because I start counting only when it starts burning. When it starts burning, that's when it starts counting. See, that's what makes you a champion. It doesn't matter in what area you're in. No pain, no gain. Have a vision. Think big. Ignore the naysayers. Work your ass off. And give back and change the world. Because if not us, who? If not now, when?
Terrific, right? So, you know, I'm in heaven.